Fala aí galera, beleza? Sejam bem-vindos a mais um vídeo aqui no canal. E vambora pro terceiro episódio de Heavy Rain, né? Vamos ver o que acontece nesse episódio aqui. Aqui é onde nós paramos.
Goddamn rain. Hasn't stopped pouring since I arrived. I'm really gonna love it here. God, my hands are trembling. I gotta keep my act together. At least for now. Noted that name somewhere. What was it? Blake. Lieutenant Carter Blake. Yeah, that's it. Reporters. Already. Huh. You seem well informed.
É, vamos ver o que dá para fazer aqui.
The zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back. Agent Norman Jaden, FBI. You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks.
Talvez uma seja uma cena de crime, né? Acho que sim. Vamos ver.
Video memo recording, Agent 47023, Norman Jaden, Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
Ah, isso aqui é pra tirar e colocar o óculos, tá bom. Vamos deixar com óculos aí. Vamos ver o que é isso aqui.
Unrelated to the investigation.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Carter Blake. Thanks.
Tá, ele tá pra lá então.
I've got to find Lieutenant Carter Blake. The body must be under the tarp near the lights. There's a railroad track near where the body was left. Same as
Lieutenant Blake? I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning. They told me to be here.
Now if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Dayton?
So, what happened?
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything. Any news on the coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Has the time of death been established?
Based on the rigor mortis, must be less than 6 hours ago. We should know more once the coroner has had a look.
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others. Tony, I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist within a mile of here. You got it?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Do you have any leads?
My men are going over to the scene with a fine-tooth comb. If the killer left anything behind, we'll find it.
Has the body been identified?
No, not yet. We should know more later today. Listen, I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Oh, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey, Jaden, you come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Beleza, vamos ver o que tem aqui.
Comes from one of the policemen present on the wasteland.
Bom, por enquanto nada aqui. Vamos ver pra cá.
Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body. Arid comment. The pollen particles disappear in the tall grass. It's probably the end of the trail. Arid comment. Traces of blood on the railroad track. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion. Footprints continue just after the pollen trail. There's a good chance that they're the killers. Harry comment, traces of blood detected on the fence behind the railroad line.
Thank you.
a good chance that they're the killers. Harry, come in. Tire tracks on the side of the boat behind the railroad line. It may be the killer's car.
É, não dá pra subir mais aqui. Acho que por aqui não tem mais nada, não. Deixa eu ver. É, acho que não. Aqui a gente já viu.
Good chance that they're the killers.
Ah, esse a gente já viu também, eu acho. Então, vamos voltar.
Why the hell is there blood here?
Corpo?
The body is still here.
I'm heading back to the office. You staying?
One
no,
sec.
I've seen enough. I'm leaving too.
Way too many people here. They're trampling all over the crime scene.
É pra voltar lá, será?
The body is still here. The body is still here.
Ah, então é pra gente ficar. Vamos voltar lá então. Colocar o óculos. Aí, vamos ver agora. Tem outra coisa aqui agora.
Harry, comment. Sample of no interest. Comes to one of the policemen present on the wasteland.
Por enquanto, mais nada. Deixa eu ver aqui. Ah, aqui tem mais pegadas. Aqui não tem nada. Talvez tenha aqui. Não, né? Aqui a gente já viu, eu acho. Ou não.
Harry, comment. Sample of no interest. Comes to one of the policemen present on the wasteland.
Ah, já vimos então. Talvez aqui. Acho que não dá pra ir pro outro lado, não. Ué, não dá pra ir lá pra lá, né? É, não dá, né? Bom, vamos continuar vendo aqui então. É, nem pra lá dá pra ir. Ah, agora dá.
Dead cat. The FBI doesn't keep files on dead cats. Not yet.
Tem alguma coisa indo daqui.
Harry, comment. The victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence. An orchid was placed on the victim's chest.
Opa, coloquei sem querer aqui, deixa eu voltar, dá pra voltar, né?
I've seen all there is to see.
Aqui.
Superficial wound on the right thigh. The blood is identical to that on the fence. A small origami figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims.
É, acho que acabou agora. Bom, acho que agora dá pra ir embora. Vamos ver se agora dá pra ir embora. Tem mais coisa pra ver. É, agora dá pra ir embora. Morcego pra mim. Raposa, né?
A fox.
Aí é um caranguejo. Morte, sangue, sombra. Morte.
Death.
Não sei.
Death.
The results of your MRI scans? Everything seems to be normal. There is no physical damage from the accident. However, I am worried about your psychological condition. I know it's not easy, but you've got to start over, Ethan. You're not responsible for what happened.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death. How is Sean?
Iludido, infeliz, distante, aproximação.
I know he's disappointed in me. I'm not the father I used to be. He's a great kid, you know. He deserves better.
And what about you, Ethan? What do you feel?
Deprimido, morto, anestesia. Morto?
I stopped living the same time Jason did.
Isso.
That car ran into us.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
Esquizofrenia, brancas, nada. Esquizofrenia, talvez.
Have there been any cases of split personality developing after concussion? Like, people doing things but having no memory of what they've done. Like somebody else had been doing them.
We know that in certain cases, a violent shock to the brain can cause serious psychological disturbances. Like schizophrenia, for example. That's the end of this session. We'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky, Ethan. It's very rare to survive such a traumatic accident.
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor.
Brincar, escola, né?
How did things go at school today?
I was punished because I didn't do my homework.
I'm sorry about that, Sean. Next time, we'll really pull it together, okay?
Fome?
Do you want to eat something?
Brincar.
Aren't you gonna go play with the other kids?
I don't feel like it.
Sobrou problema,
né?
What's
the matter, Sean?
No, I'm all right.
Distante, nostálgico, triste. Entreter.
What am I going to do to cheer him up? Sean looks so miserable. I wish I could help him. Just not sure I can right now.
Talvez.
Maybe you're right on the merry-go-round.
Isso. Tá bom. Vamos tentar. Como é que faz? Tem que ir até ele, será?
A boomerang?
Ah, pode ser o boomerang também.
No, not really. I can never make it come back.
Can I give it a try?
Dad.
Do you want to give it a try?
I won't be able to do it.
Oh, come on, let's try together. Now, the main thing is to get the right position at the beginning. Now, you've got to throw it straight and a little to the right. Now, throw it!
Dad.
Good job, Sean. See? That wasn't so hard.
Bom, vamos ver o que dá pra fazer agora.
I'll find something else to do with him.
Tá, vamos tentar encontrar alguma coisa aqui. Talvez gangorra, balanço.
I haven't been on a seesaw in a long time. What do you think?
Yeah.
He seems to be having fun. It's been a long time since I've seen that smile. Maybe you're right on the merry-go-round.
Cadê o carrossel? Não tô vendo não. Ah, achei agora. Como é que faz pra chamar ele? Será que eu tenho que falar com ele? Cadê ele? Ah, agora tem. Ah, tá ali, ó.
What about that merry-go-round? I bet I can push you so fast you won't be able to stay on it.
Great!
Ah, tá. Eu achei que o carrossel era outro. Mas tudo bem. Vai nesse, então. Agora tem que bater bem rápido, né?
Astronauts, though.
Sire.
Looks like rain's coming. I think we better go.
Okay. You know, I didn't mean what I said before. I was just angry.
You were right to be angry. I wasn't very nice to you either.
Acho que tem que seguir, né? Ou ele não sabe pra onde tá indo. Vamos ver aqui. Ah, não, acho que sabe sim.
Hey, Dad, can I have a ride on the carousel? Can I?
Sure. Go pick a horse and get on. I'll get a ticket.
Tá, tem que comprar ficha, né? Ah, tá aqui, ó. Só pra ficar trocando de câmera é muito ruim aqui, mas tudo bem. Vamos tentar comprar ficha aqui.
One, please. That's a dollar.
Ah, ele tá aí, ó.
Sean! Where's Sean?
I just can't remember a thing. How the hell did I get here?
What?
It's nighttime. That's impossible. I just...
A mala dele. E agora?
His backpack still here, but where's Sean?
Nossa, tá tremendo tudo, não dá nem pra ler.
Sean. Sean, I gotta find him.
Onde?
Sean. Where's Sean? He's not here. He's not here!
Sean! Sean!
The house! He must have gone back to the house.
Essa parte foi meio estranha. Vamos ver o que acontece agora. Nossa, a câmera já é ruim. Desse jeito aqui, então. Vamos ver se ele tá no quarto dele. Será que o assassino do Origami matou o Shaw? Bom, deixa eu pausar aqui, esperar um pouco, que não dá. Agora sim. Bom, eu vou ficando por aqui. Esse foi o terceiro episódio, né, de Heavy Rain. Então, se vocês gostaram do vídeo, já não esquece de deixar o like e se inscrever no canal se você gosta do tipo de conteúdo. Então é isso. Muito obrigado.